Hello, this is Tammy from TofuTamz. Today we're going to make guacamole dip. Here are the ingredients. First, we're going to split the avocado in half and remove the pit. Then we're going to remove the skin from the avocado and place it into a bowl. After you finish prepping the avocado, we're going to add 3 tablespoons of lemon juice. Then we're going to use a fork to mash up the avocado. Add a couple of drops of Tabasco sauce. Alright, we're gonna do a lot of dicing and cutting that now. We're gonna dice up a tomato. And put it into the avocado mix. Alright, time for the onion. We're gonna dice this up too. And we're gonna add the onion into the avocado dip. Now we're gonna mince the frog purple garlic. And again, add it into the avocado dip. We're gonna dice up a jalapeno now. And add it into the avocado mix. Alright, there was a lot of cutting, chopping, and dicing. We're just gonna stir this all together until it's fully mixed. Alright, we're gonna add in some salt and pepper. Just add as much as you want. And again, mix well. Alright, and that's it. Our guacamole is done. You can serve this with chips. I hope you enjoy my recipe. Thank you for watching, and good luck in the kitchen.